Hello friends, and in this particular video I'll be helping you with what are the factors of the number 19. So let's start. Alright, so before coming on to our main problem, it's very important to have an idea about what factor is. Okay, so a factor is a number that divides the given number completely. Now completely over here basically means getting the remainder as zero. If you get the remainder as zero, then you can call that number as a factor of given number. If you did not understand, let me show you with the help of example. Let's say you have got, let's say 4 and 12, right? You have to check whether 4 is a factor of 12 or not. Then how you're gonna do? Just divide normally by keeping 4 outside and 12 inside, right? Do the normal division, and when you'll perform the division, you'll get the last remainder is 0. If you get the last remainder is 0, then you can say that number is a factor of given number, or in this case 4 is a factor of 12. If you don't get the last remainder is 0, then that number is not a factor of given number. That's the basic logic or primary logic of factors. Okay, now let's come back to our main problem, that is, what are the factors of the number 19, right? Now the easiest way to find out the factor is first see whether the number is a prime number or a composite number. Okay, so the number 19 is clearly a prime number. Okay, and prime number has a property that they are only divisible by themselves and 1, right? So 19 is only divisible by itself, that is 19 and 1, and no other number, neither 2, neither 3, neither any other number, right? So you already have your set of all factors for the number 19, that is 19 and 1, right? So if you spot a prime number, you can easily find out the factor of it like this, all right? So this was all about factors of 19. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.